Hello, hello there, everyone. Welcome back. My name is Crashnik. Hope you're all having a good day so far. And I need to get straight into this because the serve's already up and I need to get some practice in because I did a little bit early today. And oh boy, did that go wrong. I might also be distracting myself because I've got the Netherlands against Argentina on. Yeah. So, maybe not the smartest idea from me, but hey ho. Yeah, let's get it. On the other hand, I'll be getting used to it because tomorrow I'll probably have the same problem with the England game. Oh god, I'm tired. Even in a power nap just now. So apparently there was an update to the coach day coach setup, so we'll have a look there. I think they'll need about 120 liters. Guesstimate. He's 16 degrees, that's not a lot. Yeah, sure, that'll do. Let's just go out for a free laps, get the tire pressure correct. Ah, Daly's here again. This race is there is no mandatory pit stop, but if you see someone enter the pit, it's for damage penalty. That's not the idea, Kikinowski. I mean, you're allowed to use during free practice, but just a higher, not really the idea of it. Okay, stop the car slightly early.
in Sector 1.
It's not going too bad at the moment. Going better than what I did this afternoon, so I'll take that. Slower than what I did earlier. Why is my race craft gone down? I'm 80 after the last race. Because I was struggling in a practice earlier? Shouldn't be. Feeling it today. Dan! Thanks, mate. American track, Ian. You know it. Circuit of the Americas down in Coda. Down in Austin. Planning. Alright. What's the... Oh! Actually, one I need to look at. I might have something to do after stream. This might actually be very, very interesting. Let's have a quick look. Have a read through this because this might be job related. Okay, there's one thing I need to figure out before I can even start this process then. Because apparently I'm going to need to have at least initiated a conversion to a UK CAA license. Netherlands might score. Let's have a quick look. It's a corner. Let's have a look. What are they doing? Jesus Christ. that's a difference. Mm. I saw an opportunity to maybe get into British Airways with a Euro Lion. So that's the budget airline and part, but at least you're part of VA. But you already need to have initiated talks for a conversion of your license. So for me, the thing is, I'm not going to convert my license just for applying for the job. So either I need to be able to keep my European license as well, or start the process but keep it on hold until I've been accepted, then complete the process and then, you know, start work. You have to figure out. The guy behind me went flying, Jesus. I don't know if you guys saw that. Of course, I just let the rear slide and all the time I'm off the game. Bullshit. Tire pressures look alright there. understand why sometimes the rear just lets go at the top there. There as well, just the wrist, just letting go.
Car on the left.
How? Don't know.
Clear on the left.
Just does. Like, I'm already halfway through the corner, and all of a sudden, spoop. Actually giving feel back to the strike now. Wait, is that all? Oh god, I need to really change that around here. Of course, now because I finished with that slide, yeah, this is all over. Yeah. I think they can go down about 1, 2. These five. I think Yeah, fine. Can I, in a way, get the chat here? Oh, God. Nope. That's not what we want. Get life up here. Let's go like that, then. Let's see. And can we make this a always on top thing? So it just stays here. But good evening, Callum. Let's see. This is gonna be interesting. Cool. So if I could keep the chat here, like on this screen, that would be great, but then the moment I go into the game, this will disappear here. Yeah, how you doing, Callum? Still working? I hope so. Come on. Okay, yeah, that's better. Ah, yeah, that's better. Yeah, testing, testing. Yes, there it is. Hello. Yeah, I did something stupid and I really messed up with my everything. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Actually, so I've been using that much now. Let's see. Strategists. Where? Here. Coda. 1 hour. Oh, for fuck's sake. Argentina have scored. Why? That's 95. Ooh. Is quite a bit less then. Okay. Oh geez, 18 degrees already. Oh geez, only 9 minutes of practice left. Yeesh. What if you send a message again to check that it's still all running? It looks good on my side, but I just want to be sure. Throttle there. Yeet. not happy that the car tends to do that sometimes. Just fully starts to slide. Like that, just
yellow flag ahead.
A little bit of weight transfer and the car just goes, you know what?
Slow car ahead.
Fuck you. Break a bit more than I wanted to there. Boof. I thought the traffic coda makes your body. It's not the easiest track, I'll tell you that. showed how much time I've got to gain in that last sector. Jesus Christ.
Yellow flag.
Let's see. So, pressure wise, that's all good. 90 degree track. Sheesh. Quickly save this. Friday Mini Winter Series. Let's see. I'm just guessing it's gonna get warm real quick on this track. Oh god, stretch. Ooh. Free kick for the Netherlands, let's have a look. Temp 25 degrees. Jesus. Now let's see how the pressures go. Thank you. arriving later than usual, so did an earlier turn in. It was too early.
Cross the steps so far. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Time pressure is holding up quite well, actually, even though the track temp's shot through the roof in best practice. Back to this one already, okay. Thank you. way in the third sector. Jesus Christ. It's a foul. Same thing, so this time even worse because we're losing time. Okay, let's not push through the rest of this lap, because after this one I've got only one more to do. Only got time for one more. My exit so bad. That was pretty good. Some life, Jesus. Whew. Half a second. Oh. Hello. Let's see. Serving is already in pits. Oh, he went ahead of me, but I flipped him again. Tremendous, Gus. Oh, it hasn't set the time yet. Okay. Yeah, definitely. Yeesh. I'll take that. Let's see, track temperature 26. What was my tire pressure? The rear's actually a little low. What the hell's going on here? Only 18 drivers, by the way. There are like 30 still signed up. How are there only 18? Yeah, class 4, I'll take it. It's going to be interesting with Chalenskas coming through. You know, I'm just going to keep my tire pressures where they were. Somehow it worked in both 16, 19 and 26 degrees track temp, so whatever. Please. Stop the music already. Ooh. Dixon Chen is a bit out of place there. And Chalenskas. P17, not too great, but yeah. Don't even know if the track was fast or optimum when I set my lap. But it does seem, even though this is a race setup, it feels a lot better without the high fuel load. So, if I don't pin it early, probably near the end of the stint it will be a lot better? Question mark? So, in this championship, I'm currently fourth in class after the first round, where I got punted, got shot down to last, and still being able to finish fourth, so that was already a good result. So if we can keep it clean this race, might be good here. But yeah, it'll be interesting to see how this all goes. It's also about time for the second half of the football. Well, where I'll be listening to still. I hope the Dutch will get their act together and start scoring again. What, you mean the announcer? They have like a sort of announcer in the game where they've pre-recorded something.
This?
Oh yeah. Yeah, where they've pre-recorded something to give you a bit like the feel of being on the track, like in the pit lane and all that. Like once you're driving, you're not hearing it. If your engine cuts, then you might hear something, but yeah, it's just to give it a bit more of a feel, but it's just something that loops. Nothing. Still the thing, like, I was 3 seconds off pole. Or is the audio coming from... I've got another browser open, but that's on another audio source.
Stay in single file.
So that shouldn't be coming through. You should, if you hear the other thing, it's football commentary, and if that's the case, I've got a big problem. Can't hear football commentary. Okay, good. Yeah, it's just even on OBS, I can see it coming through the other audio channel, but the other audio channel is not selected, so. Or it's muted. But like, basically, what. Could throw it open just so you know what that sounds like, but let's not. Think was behind me. This low track with the low temperature at the moment, it's difficult to warm up the front without actually going at race pace. As you can see, even in practice, definitely in practice when it was this temperature, that if I didn't keep the speed up, you could see the heat going out of the tires. Thank you.
green light, go, go, go. Car on the right, clear on the right. Car on the right, clear on the right. Car on the right, clear on the right.
Jesus, how did Shalinskas get from the back? The fuck? I mean, GG made, but fucking hell. Ooh. Jesus, he's rapid. Just stay central here. Right to break. can keep up with these silver runners, that would help me actually quite a bit. Tomorrow for England's game. So, rain. Like, what?
I'm losing time to the car in front in sector 2.
The advantage I had there. Too early on the brakes there. Thank you.
is the universal vessel.
I lose so much time with just the car sliding through that corner. I just haven't found a breakpoint there where it's actually faster than sliding, where it doesn't slide. Has finally got past Murphy. Someone in the pits.
To the car in front on sector 2.
I'm not surprised if only behind the guys in front. What I care about now is the guy behind.
Thank you.
and Cloud is right on the back of Serving now. See if he fights it. That's your first run through 195. Oh, the guy who was in the pits already. Oof. Here, it's a penalty kick, but for whom? Ah, yes, it's for the Argentinians. Ah, boy. Yeah, that's the Netherlands out, I can tell you that. The attacking play of the Netherlands this entire tournament has not been great, so... Thank you. also, I wish those commentators would stop sucking Messi's dick. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he's good, but he's not God as fucking hell.
Passing time to the car in front in Sector 3. Well done, mate. Good cross your steps so far. Slow car ahead.
Couldn't I just switch off the game, you know? Don't want to hear it anymore. There's been an on-pitch protester doing that in Qatar. Yikes, that's not a smart idea. so much time here, it cost me seconds. Jesus, fuck me.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I fucked up the 3 second lead here, huh?
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Still a long way to go.
Every time I turned in, I just felt the car slipping away. How? What? Why? Oh, he's had an oopsie. Dutch have scored, I happily miss my apex for that.
Slow car ahead.
P2 has a drive through. Oh, not again. Not again. Why has my game crashed? Why? Apparently still running. Oh, now it's gone. But here, like... Why is this happening? I was fucking leading again! Fuck's sake! I'm not gonna continue this time. Fuck it. Why? Why does it do this? Like, nothing in my parameters is wrong. It's just the game quitting itself for some fucking reason. Oh, man. Well, that's royally pissed me off. Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna go back in. It just pissed me off because, once again, I was in the fucking lead and the game just quits. Like, it happened last week as well in the Wednesday champ. I was leading and then the game's just like, fuck you. Like, why? Like, I'm getting no crash report, no nothing. I mean, after that, last week, like, I've done LFM races, I've done Friday last week, I've done a Saturday night out. I was had the game running for commentary the whole time on Monday, and now suddenly it decides to fuck me over again when I'm in the fucking lead! Sheesh. Man, that pisses me off to no end. There's also control lock.
See you.
finish the race, I might get the full punch for third. But still. Fucking hell. Why did it happen again?
Faster car is approaching.
Another guy left? Oh, probably the guy who got a drive through. Man, they should have been whinging. I'm still here, and my game fucking shut down. My penalty was worse than your bloody drive through, so. Bro, fucking there, stop whining and keep driving. Jesus Christ. That said, I'm still whining, because. Fucking infuriating.
Thank you.
I just had a look on the map. P14 and 13 are half a lap ahead. I think they've already lapped me, so that's about a lap and a half.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lucas.
Fucking got the Dutch equalised! Are you kidding me? I thought it was done for! Well, fucking deserved. The Argentinians were fucking bastards again. Lucky! Ooh, extra time! Jesus Christ, how did the Dutch pull that one out of the bag? Thank you. Oh, hey, Flip. Yeah, I was just talking about the football. I've got the matchup on another screen. But yeah, my race has once again been undone by my game just deciding to switch itself off while I'm in the lead of app. Once again, I have to reload the game. Actually, I have to fully reset my wheel because it was stuck because it kept getting the same information from the game, even though the game wasn't running anymore. Like, it completely fucked up. And, yeah, then once again, you're stuck in the pit lane for a minute and a half. So now I'm just here trying to do enough laps that I can still get my points. Yeah. I mean, it happened last week in the Wednesday chat, but then since then I've done Friday last week, done Night Owl, had the game on during commentary on Monday, done another Wednesday chat, nothing happened, even on LFM I've been practicing, and then the game is once again now like, you know what, oh, you're leading? Okay, how about fuck you? Just has enough fuel for that. Breaking way too early. See, like, I'm not putting any effort into this anymore. Just driving to finish the race. Who knows, maybe one last faster lap attempt? We'll see. Or, at least for me, fastest lap. Thank you. was 3/10 up and I fucked it up in two corners. Not for me. PB. Let me just double check. Yeah, no need to save.